Scuba Scoop is sponsored by
Canelaka 3. Sisoboka. Kufuka bus, no jog. Sisoboka. You live one life, think thrice. Sisoboka.
Okay. Welcome back from that very short break. Now don't forget, Scoop and Scoop is proudly sponsored by none other than Laka 3 Bet Chisoboka. If you want to know how to become a millionaire in the shortest time possible, try your luck with Laka 3 Bet Chisoboka. Now,
yeah.
I had a question I wanted to ask when we were off air, because Binje Bibera was off air. Why? I know you're going to take me for this, but why do all our prophets and new pastors, the younger versions, why do they look and dress up like pimps at the corner store?
The colors, the
neatness. Like it's too extra.
They put gel in their hair. What do they call that thing you put in the hair?
Gel, then, molding gel.
Like you're and then, sparkling.
And then, this is what killed me. I know of a pastor who actually reached out to Ndigaze Zimafunide Ebrians. This is a pastor who is in a
Chiwempe. Can we say this on air?
Ali Mchiwempe.
Oh, you wanted Ebrands for fashion?
Yes!
Okay.
Pastor wa Chiwempe. Na yenga suit za yambade.
Yeah.
Buli suit ya mitualo chenkana. Mkaga.
Yeah.
Tuchinana.
Yeah.
Nenebu za guwe Chiwempe. Pastor oba kuhimidira kubati yonga anidira.
Yeah.
Guwana tuka yodio kwa ambala suit ya chinana.
Even before we reach that level,
even we reach that extent of RBG, you would expect a pastor to at least be smart enough to know that a brand is a stylist and that suit that is selling at 900 is 200 from downtown.
Thank you.
At least you would think that if you're
you
a pastor, you're not
going to
be a chimani.
No, you would have
the Holy Spirit,
anointing. The Holy Spirit will tell you he is trying to fleece you. Stay away. But no.
But you know what? People say that you're hating when you say these things.
I'm just trying to be logical with it. If you're, I keep telling you people, I say the things that you are afraid to say.
Yeah.
I will say them. Because for me, it's my truth. It's my opinion.
But you see, that's the thing. You know, Tina, these days, like the world has been shaped by progressivism. So right now, there's not one truth.
Oh, there's a truth.
Exactly. Everyone is true. You know? Because the truth is, Banoba Prophet, Tibe Yagara. For us, we are looking at it, we're like, so, the person who believes that his pastor goes to heaven is calling a person who sells holy knickers a liar.
Lol.
Come on, man.
You know what? Enough with the religious and pastor talks. I will keep talking about these things because as a person, I believe you have to discern. And if you have failed to get discernment on your own, I will help you. Chidi Jemuli, I don't use anything. To get up, Masoba Nae Mubin Sanyula, this story I am doing specifically for you, Tumu. I thought about you.
I know this must suck now. You thought about how pisses me off?
We still don't know. Yeah. The both of us don't know our sentiments towards this particular one. Are you hurt? Are you sad? Are you mad sad?
I need to talk to someone.
Oh,
need to talk to a psychiatrist and he helps reconfigure my brain because I'm overwhelmed. I don't know what to think. Like, put it anger, I'm being let down by my brain for the first time. Jesus.
You know what? Let us just play this. Let's. We can't. Let's. Producer, please.
Ruin our life now.
Ruin me. Kill me.
Sente ye Kampala gwenyumo bala maziki. Sente zenyuma gwe chenji saziki. Abagende buraya banonya maziki. Fresh daddy nage nonya maziki. Fresh kid yo ya nonya maziki. Manager Francis anonya maziki.
Amanya kangeze mutabasi Paulo. Tata fresh kid Uganda. Serebu superstar.
Mwebale kutuwagira. Kansubilenta akayimba kanga kapia. Amazike, muna mpagira, big up the body character, because guns on the beat, big up to where I come from. Yo, ever the verse one, ne yo kubiri mujirindi nireja, sawa yona.
Mogera mai,
Sente ye Kampala gwenyumo wala mazike. Sente zenyuma gwenyumo wala mazike.
Jesus.
I need a moment. I need a moment.
What? What's happening to us?
I need a moment.
What's happening to us?
I need. Okay, I'm in. Now. I'm in.
So this is it now. This is where we are. Like people. One way to do, like, this is it.
You know when I used to do the Scoop and Scoop video reviews every Thursday? I can't wait to do them again. Because the things...
This is where we are right now as a people.
The things that I would say about this video in particular, regardless of the fact that it's a teaser, Jesus is the Lord. Like, at this point, if Noah was building an ark, he would ask the Lord, do I really need to take the human species? At this point...
We have to be left behind.
If David and Goliath were going to go at it, David was going to ask Goliath and go like, but wait, there's a bunch of people in a particular country. How about them?
You know,
we can do
I
peace.
Think, you know, I'm Ooh. Starting to think, first of all, why did they put him in that thing, the voice, the producer made him talk in that thing of Kuku Nyamunyera, same better one, eh?
Which one?
That micro, that white thing. Now, may I think that this song can actually be used for conflict resolution? Like, if you find two people fighting against each other, you can play this nonsense, and they'll be like, wait,
you know,
we gotta first
no,
fight
this. No, I
need
this. To do this one more time. Mr. Producer, just play for me the intro. Just do it. Just break me off one time. Just kill it. A demo could be just catching trap.
I'm a young man, I'm a Paulo. I'm a kid in Uganda. Cerebus pastor.
A bad character.
Sente ye Kampala gwenyumo wala maziki. Sente zenyuma gwenyu saziki.
So,
I can't.
I've been saying this every day. I've been telling you that you people in Uganda, there's something they're putting in your food. Something is putting in the water.
No, I think when they talked about sending weed to the Israelis, this was a decoy. The government was actually asking us to grow more weed so that we could drink that ish in our water.
Yo!
I watched it, and the very first thing, you had it first.
I
was minding my own as having a running stomach. And I watched that. I have to say, my stomach took a moment. It was like, no, even I can't compete with that. I wanted to understand what I had just witnessed. You know, they're seeing something, and then there's being a witness. Ladies and gentlemen, Uganda at large, as a population going straight to the world, this is what we have been a part of. This is us witnessing. It has happened. It will not be televised anymore.
And you people think that this is a joke, but let me tell you something. People think that this is just there. Yo, this is shaping your industry. Because you think of, you just look at how your music is going down the drain.
And then they still have the guts. Starting this year, till death do you part. Don't play Nigerian music. Support the industry.
Like
really?
And
they're
defending him.
No, because we can. That's what I'm saying. Y'all stood up here. You defended him. You're saying he's a comedian. He's a clown. I'm sorry, he's not a comedian. There are people who have actually worked tooth and nail to earn their keep. Now, mzira mwakuwuli domuna Uganda, an artist, complaining, but we don't play their music. I will plain blatantly tell it to your face. You are selling us crap, and you are trying to justify this crap with a little bit of ha-ha-has. Kamba wuli de mbalinze.
This guy,
Salvador, you stood up and you said, hey, it's my, what, talent, mkulinze.
You know what's actually sad? Is that this guy has been introduced on the scene, not by a promoter, but by a musician. Khalifa Aganaga. You know, if it was a promoter...
So tell me that this guy actually loves your industry.
Thank you. If it was maybe one of these promoters, you would be like someone is trying to make a quick buck. This is Khalifa Aganaga.
Whatever failed in his career, he managed to project it. He's projecting.
Nagende ni natotero kusaja. Who is singing a song? Who Sende. He looks like the title of the song, Mazike.
Sende. Sende.
And you people, let me tell you something. I was on Instagram and I saw something, man. Beyoncé. This is a lady who never posts anybody else. She posted that whole album of that.
Shatawale.
Of and there was Yemi techno, Alade. Yemi Alade, Burner.
And I wanted to talk about this.
Not that hurts.
I wanted us to do that story, but I was waiting for us to do it on a much later date. Yeah. So I was looking at pretty much the people she put up on that album. And I asked myself, oh, wow, interesting. It's your album, Nenchireka, because I understand when a Nigerian goes to work, they go to work. Yo. They put in 3,000%. Nenchita. Now, The Lion King debuted, it premiered.
Yeah.
And I was hurt. As an East African, because the Lion King story is an East African story.
Hakuna right? Matata, that's Kiswahili.
Yes, they even copyrighted the word for the Lion King. Now, I wanted to ask myself, Uganda, it's an East African story. Do you know why you don't have nobody on them soundtracks?
Mina sente za muzika.
Have you asked yourself? But that's not just even for Uganda. I felt so bad that Hollywood would actually disrespect us to this point. Where it's an East African story, it resonates with us much more. And then they got a bunch of...
You know, that is like Nelson Mandela being played by a white person.
Wow, that was deep.
In a movie.
No, that was deep. Let's take a short break because, ooh, I felt that. Let's take a short break, people. We'll be back after these messages.
Scuba Scoop is sponsored by
Bokane like a three. Sisoboka. Kufuka bus, no jokes. Sisoboka. You live one life, think thrice. Sisoboka.